What's up? It's only a scratch. Thanks.
Oh, well, would you look at that? We got us a smooth-skinned visitor. Who? You're in Underworld, Smooth Skin. It's the only safe place for we ghouls in DC. The mutants leave us alone, and the slavers usually don't come this far into the city. Really, the Brotherhood of Steel is the only thing we have to... Bastards. They don't seem to be able to tell us a... At least... Enjoy your... We got... Me? I keep every hunk of old rusted pre-war garbage around here in our... We've scavenged just about all the scrap metal from all the places. Well, all right. You too, stranger. I know a lot of people around here. Yeah.
And now, one of my...
Humans have such strange anatomy.
Hey there. Welcome to the chop.
Dr. Barrow's at your... You haven't heard? I'm the... Pity. Later.
And how can we help you today?
Yes, what is it now? Please. I'm afraid she's going to be out for a while. She's not well at all. Don't worry, though. I'm sure the rest of Riley's Rangers will show up soon and... Oh, you must be new. They're a mercenary company that baked what was left. She had multiple lacerations, contusions, broken leg. She hasn't been conscious since they brought her in. I'd say she tangled with some super mutants and lost. Well, I wouldn't recommend it. There's no telling when she'll come. Unless you're an expert at medicine. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
So smooth and soft. Well, look who's back.
Everyone ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest news? Me neither.
Talk to Azrael.
I've been getting more and more reports of these mercenary maniacs from Talon Company, especially in the downtown DC area.
Never seen a ghoul.
If you see these hombres, steer
clear. What's going on?
Whatever you have, they want, and they're not really into asking politely.
Well, now.
That shack.
So be careful out there. Until next time.
No, he.
This is Redog. And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
Oh.
Bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it is. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. Remember, children, when the raiders come, there ain't no shack.
I suppose it goes against every. Hey, you. Yeah, you. I want to talk. What the hell did you wake me up for, smooth skin? Is that so? I like a human that knows his place. They don't know or don't care that we're just as human as they are inside. We bleed, we hurt, and you know what? They think the only way to kill us is to shoot us in the head, like in the old zombie stories. Hey, not everyone is as sympathetic to ghouls as you are. They treat us like zombies, calling us brain eaters and Well, I'm gonna make them pay. Well, aren't you the bloodthirsty I got this I've only got 4 guys left on the list. They all deserve to die. I'll pay you 100 caps for each one, 25 if they die some other way. Excellent. They're cool.
Here's Bob Crosby singing to us all about happy times.
Long time no see. What's going on with you?
Dog. All you need to know.
What have you been
Everyone to? Ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest news? Me neither. But it's that time again. 2 weeks.
Don't let me.